Welcome friends to the newcamera.com channel, and according to the latest rumors we have from the rumor mill, Nikon Z50 camera is expected to arrive on October 10, 2019. The price of the camera is rumored to be somewhere around $1,200 with the kit lens. And if you are living in India, अगर आप इंडिया में रहते हो तो इसके लिए आपको 85,000 INR इंडियन रुपए पे करने होंगे. Now let's discuss the set of specification we know about the camera. By the way, I have already discussed the specs of the camera in one of my previous videos. Now we have new set of specs about the camera, so let's discuss that. The upcoming camera will have 4K video recording mode, no built-in image stabilization system. As per the information we have, the lenses will going to have that optical image stabilization system. The upcoming Z50 camera is rumored to carry 20 MP CMOS sensor, as we have seen in the Nikon D500 camera. But it's not the same sensor. It do have hybrid phase AF points inside it, more than 400 AF points, and optimized for mirrorless design. Camera have a single card slot, so for sure it's not the high-end APS-C camera from Nikon. More advanced camera is about to come in near future. Now the next specs is the camera shutter speed range is limited to 1/4000th of a second, and the display screen of the camera is rotatable up to 180 degree angle, so you can create yourself videos without any issues. So these are the set of specs of the camera. I'm also going to put these specs in the description box below, so you can check it for yourself as soon as we get any latest update about the upcoming camera. Although the camera is rumored to arrive on October 10, which is not far from today, the day I'm creating this video. And as soon as you get any latest info, specifically the images of the camera, I will be updating you very soon. So do subscribe to our channel for latest updates, live news and rumors. And thank you very much for watching this. Thank you.